What is up, my fellow dragons? This is
Blood Dragon.
And welcome back to the other part of Devil May Cry. Sorry about the last episode, it cut off automatically. I don't know why, but last episode we went through I think six, did we? Or mission six? And I got this piece right here. Like right whenever I like obtained it, like right whenever I like I finished it, that's when the video cut off. So I was so mad. Let's go back here. So, you know, we did some stuff. I forgot what I did last video.
But yeah.
Welcome back to Devil May Cry 3. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, that's right. I was gonna go like Devil May Cry like 1, 2, 3, 4 and stuff like that, but I don't know. I'm just gonna do it, Crimson Flames twist and dance around the door, keeping all would be trespassers at bay. Use this siren shriek. Oh yeah, we also got that. And so we're going this way. I was gonna do it like part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, and stuff like that. But what I wanna do is, well, I could be doing it in order, like all in order, but I don't know. I don't have like the very, very first game. What I mean the very first game, I mean like DMC, well, you know, Devil May Cry 5, or not 5, but just DMC. That's like, that's the first one, like, ever. Like, not ever, like, made, but that's just, like, on the storyline. That's the first one. And then it's this one, and then it's 1, and then 2, and then Then it's 1, it goes 5, I'm just gonna call it 5. 5, 3, 1, 4, and then 2. Got it. And we got the second crystal skull. An eerie sculpture made of magic crystal. It seems to be a piece of an inner creation. A larger creation. Inner, larger, I don't know. I can't really read. Ling it. Dang it, I had a good combo going there. You have to mess it up, seriously. Sorry, I wasn't talking there for a second. I'm concentrating. Oh my god. Come on. There we go. Okay, so now we go back, and we're gonna give the crystal skull back to that one door. Whee! This is awesome! Oh yeah, and this is kind of, like, Mission 7's kind of long, so
yeah!
So, some of them are. Some episodes are gonna be cut, like, in the middle, or close to the end of the, of the mission. It depends on, you know, what it falls at. Are you kidding me? I have to fight him again?
No!
Are you kidding me? I died!
Oh yeah, we also got a Yellowstone. It just revives you back. Leave me alone! That was cool. Oh shit, death? Really? No, stop it. Move out of the way. I changed my freaking skills, so I don't know, or I don't have the other shit. That does a lot of damage, so yeah. Come on, death! Freaking die already! No! There we go. Fucking stop! God damn it, Dante. I know this is a little bit, you know, but I don't want to die. There we go. Please give me help. You're not giving me help. What the fuck? Sorry about that, guys. I know I suck. How is recording going on? Here we go. You put it in here. No. A stone pillar embroidered with skulls. I don't know how to say it. A similar pillar lies to the right. Something appears to be missing from it. Use the crystal skull. Yay! Oh my god. Go. Yeah, that's cool. I think that's called a million stabs or something like that. That's called the stinger. I think we'll do trickster because this is good. Should I buy? Dang it. I got Severus. That's how you use them. Okay. I might just get some items. I mean, I know it's gonna... Fuck it, I'm getting it. Woo! Yeah, bitches! Okay, so. This is a boss battle. You're gonna see who I'm about to fight. If you can see him. Yep, there he is. I am going to fight Virgil! Let's fight this little man. Can you get up there any faster? No? Okay. Hold on. Woo! See what happens.
You showed up. You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks. And the only My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on the preparations for the bash. Whatever. Anyway, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from you?
Oh shit!
So, this is what they call a hard working family.
Woo! Oh shit! What a change. Fuck! God dang it! Already? Oh my god. Oh, I already have these. Okay. We'll use a small one for now. You gotta catch him while he's off guard. No! Stop it! Wow, what a... God, look, did you look at my freaking hoop? I have to. I mean, I know my grade's gonna be fucking low for this shit, but. There we go. Really? Good move, kites! I'm catching him up off guard, catching him off guard! Shit, I hate it when he does that shit. Come on! No, okay. His hair's down now. Come on, let's go. Yeah! Woo! I've had so much practice on this guy. Now, if you remember this... Watch this. This is cool. Bam! And then... Ah! Woohoo! Oh! This is one of my favorite games, out of the Devil May Cries. I've played it so many times. Ooh. If you can remember, this was from the beginning. Like the beginning story with that girl talking. This is where it continues. Remember at the end where it goes and it just like stops right there and it has him in his shop, whatever. To open the world, like the demon world or like don't know. I forgot. It's like to open something up. He needs two parts of his of the amulets. He's pissed. You're ugly, motherfucker. I don't like Arkham. I don't like him. Did y'all see that? Woo! That's some good shit right there. Yeah, boy. What I got? Oh, I got a B. Actually, not that bad. Next! Oh. Now he feels badass now. This is my favorite part. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I was too fast. And this music is so goddamn fucking cool. On the judgment night. This is so awesome. Watch this. God dang. He pushes it with the bullet. And then that fucking thing is going so fast. And then he's just like, so fucking badass. Hell yeah. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Then it ate us. Mission 8! Yay! A renewed fear burst forth from the great demon's womb. Sounds like a freaking, like an Infant Annihilator song. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I have enough stuff. No, actually, no, I don't. Nope. And now we have a Devil Star and a Purple Orb, which it magic purple stone of crystallized magic power. It boosts the magic power's limit. We got something called, you saw that? That was our new devil form. So now we have something called Devil Trigger, where whenever we turn into it, it heals our health, you know, it heals us very slowly, and it gives us double the power. And I would like to buy that. and buy that again. Because, you know.
Yeah! It's
awesome. Should I switch weapons, actually? No, my equip should be right here. No. Right here. Rebellion, Severus. Yeah. Severus.
And we're gonna start Mission 8!
And this part, it gets gross from here on out, but it's okay. That's the acid. We have to get through that weird little vagina thing. We have to hit all these. The seal has been dispelled, opening a single stone tusk. 4 more tusks remain. And if, look, well, I mean, I'm just gonna demonstrate. It takes health off. Because, you know, it's fucking acid, of course. And I actually know where all these guys are. It just says, you know, just counts down and counts down and counts down. Here's a thing. Mission for Devil's Tater Tot. Ride the elevator to top. Oh, why did I do this? I hate this so much. I hate this so much. Oh, damn. Nope, there's no way I can be able to do this. Yep. Yeah, there's no way I can be able to do this. Nope. Okay. And I don't want to spend too much time on this, so. I don't want to spend too much time on that. I just want to hurry up and get through this, so I will come back for that later. Ah, stupid acid. I don't want to spend too much time. I can always come back and redo it. Yeah, yeah. Gotta come up here, even more acid, and I'm about to die. Because, stupid me. There's even more. What should you like? No. Don't get off. I forgot I can move backwards. That's supposed to be like... There's a way you're supposed to do it. I can't do it. There's a way we're supposed to do like... It's something called a windmill. There's a way you're supposed to do the windmill, but I can't do it, I guess. Wait, where's the fifth one then? Oh, there's the fifth one. I know I said I've done this, but you know, I forget sometimes. That thing looks like a fucking weird vagina. Yeah, some parts you can't even freaking get. Or you can't even jump over. Actually, no. Oh, I could have been doing that the whole time. We'll come here later. An organ within worth, I don't know, ferociously on the other side of the membranous wall. You can't get any closer now. These are the bosses. Yes, the lungs and like the liver or like the organs of the big thing, R is the boss. And now there's a big worm!